If you ever see a tiger striking its paw over a small child like this, understand that it wants to attack the children, but it can't. I'm saying this because as soon as the tiger sees this small child, it starts to approach slowly. After a while, it reaches the child, but it cannot attack by touching the glass. So it starts playing with the child.